Simmons. He drilled one in the back of the net, kept it around on the wall, held in at the point. Whack toward the goal again. This time McElhinney was well out of the net when he grabbed it, but he collected the hang on. Here we go. Martin now ready to go. Martin and Beaulieu. Beaulieu and Martin are going to get into it right now, and they are taking wild swings at one another. Right at the blue line of the Toronto Maple Leafs is Beaulieu. He loses his balance, goes down. Martin goes down on top of it. It's over.
Now, that was a big, big job by Beaulieu in that case right there.
Matt Martin, you better believe us.
Matt Martin, he knows how to handle himself, and he does it regular. And Beaulieu is not a guy that does it too often. But I'll tell you what, he did extremely well, and he caught Martin with a couple good ones. He got Martin down in a vulnerable position, not able to finish it off. And Martin come back to his feet and ended up catching with a couple as well, and he lands on top of him. But right there, that was an excellent job by Nathan Beaulieu. And he caught him with a couple good ones.
I was all ready to say he's overmatched, and no, he wasn't.
Now we'll take a look at it right here. Here's Martin, and there's Beaulieu. I'm going to play this one out and see what happens. Martin goes into the wall. The two of them just come together. I don't know if something was said earlier that possibly sparked this and give him the opportunity. But a couple punches early, you see a couple of them weren't hitting, but right there, Beaulieu catches him right on the left chin. Down he goes, and then he wasn't able to finish him off, but Martin's a pretty